We all love a good story. Looking ahead in life, we like to plan out and write our own story. Goals and dreams. But looking back, we realize we are not the author of our lives. It's God. And the awesome thing about it is, He is so much better at writing stories than we are. That is where I found myself discouraged, that my life wasn't going the way I'd planned. But then I realized that God is the author of my life. So let this be a reminder to myself and an encouragement to others that no matter what trials you are going through, when you have God as your author, you are in for one grand adventure.
Hey, we are heading out to Nevada on our way, just left, and hey, Nevada, here we come.
Look at this golf course out here. That's a whole resort.
Wow.
That was quite the flight. Wow, 4-hour flight, yeah. Anyway, we're in our motel. And anyway, ready to catch some sleep and hit the adventure tomorrow. All right, well, we'll catch you later.
Monday morning. We beat the sun up to go get something to eat.
You're just different.
Is this a...
Oh yeah, that looks good. Okay, so we picked up some essentials. Yeah, right here. Yeah, beef jerky, and looks like we're all set to go. Okay, wow, it's hot out here. Anyway, we're getting packed up for to head out to the Dr. Brewer, and heading on out to Grand Canyon after that. So, anyway, catch you later.
Flat. Now, center out.
off here to Scenic Overlook. So I'll call you back and once we get back on the road here, and once we pass this Hoover Dam, I think it's coming up. So it could be just a little bit here.
Hit the road. Well, not really slap the road. I mean, no.
I got water.
So I got a couple bottles of that last couple months. Thank you.
there's deer.
We dropped our stuff off at the cabin and then hiked out to look at the stars.
Grand Canyon, early morning, watching the sunrise. Got a GoPro set up and I got a granola bar. Is it recording? Last night we went out and looked at the stars. Got some really good pictures and so anyway, out here watching the sunrise.
And I really wish I could fly my drone out here. Look at that like rock down there. That's like, it looks real thin. It's right down here. It just juts up from the bottom. It's a strip, almost. They're like, Ike, don't look down.
Getting warmer out here and orange is catching the rocks and everything's getting a little lighter faster. Wow, look at that rock down there. Pretty cool here at the Grand Canyon right now, but we're afraid about from here on out today. It's gonna be hot. Okay, here we're gonna throw a rock and see how far it goes. I didn't even hear it land. That's a bummer. Oh, there's a nice view. The what?
Okay, coming. Which edge? Oh, when you're down in the canyon. When you're down in the canyon, there's pretty much only one way to go, and that's up. Yeah, I'm right. Oh. Ran into a bush. Whew. I'm about done hiking for the day. Sounds good. Got all packed up, and then we left our cute little cabin. The real adventure begins now.
Honey, there's more people coming up than going down. I wonder why that is.
All right, we're hiking down South Kaibab Trail. I don't know why they say this trail's so hard. I mean, it's all downhill. So, hey, look, here's a squirrel. They say don't feed them. We're just slowly descending down here. Ooh. Look at that. We started up there at the top. So, and we're coming down. Brush and grass. Pretty incredible.
And down there,
look at this. It's like, it looks like more like mud that would have run off. Or maybe it's more the in-between is where it eroded. Some nice-sized trees along there too.
There.
Oh, look at that. There's some pretty rocks down here. Well, you just kind of hope all those rocks up there stay where they are. It's gigantic.
Well, we're down here at the point. It wasn't too bad of a hike down, and well, I guess the worst of the hike is back up. So anyway, it's a pretty view out there. Say it like, ooh, aha, point, yeah, whatever. That's what your muscles say at the end of the day.
I'll take another water bottle.
You get air, rid of air, you mix it lighter.
Oh yeah.
Well, as you say, last one there is a rotten egg.
I think I'm ready for a break now.
Thing.
Waiting for another pack horse to come along to catch you. That's a good idea.
They look like they weren't carrying too much.
you don't have much of a load here.
Look at that. There's some cracks in there. I think I want to move. Well, still looks like we got a ways to get to the top.
Okay.
Yeah. As long as you're feeling burnt.
Okay. Whew, made it. Hiked the South Cape Ed Trail and well, made it back alive. I think I got a little bit of a tan. And I got my iced coffee, so we're all set.
You got it.
After we headed out to get some steak, Then we headed back into the park to watch the sunset. Alright, well, we are heading back to the bus. We just saw sunset at Grand Canyon, so we are we're heading back to our house. Okay, that's where we're going. Anyway, bus is here. I gotta run.
How do you get these goggles on with this? Put them.
Back here at Russell Tank, so we're gonna go hike back and see how it looks back there.
Right,
ready to go.
Oh, wow. That was some serious off-roading. Wow. We, 50 to 70 miles an hour, back trails. So dusty, I give you this thing for the dust, and a lot of fun. Explored some back trails that they didn't actually have on the map, and saw an old airport and some wild horses. A lot of fun. Yeah, sometimes you lose your way and turn around. So we just head back to Vegas. So I guess this ride is gonna be a little more comfortable. I hope. Yeah, I'm planning on it. All right. Well, I guess that's a wrap. We're 92 miles on the Razor this morning, so that's awesome.
I'm back.
Just a small loop. I mean, not too much.
Out should always equal back.
Yeah, it should always equal.
Other than that, not good.
I think we're all ready to get home, but we're having a fun time out here. Get us some grub and then go heading out to Topgolf. So we're gonna have an evening of fun. I think we're going to fish. So get some fish. Alright, we just dropped off our SUV and we're headed to the airport, ready to hit the air. Fly home, our flight leaves at about 8 o'clock, so we had a lot of fun here, but we're ready to get home.
This is the final stop. Exit now for the sea gates. Please check for all personal belongings before leaving the train.
All right, just landed. Going to go get our luggage.